Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the top 10 tips for eco-friendly parenting. Number 1. Use reusable nappies. Reusable nappies reduce your waste massively as a parent. Babies use around 5 to 6 nappies a day, all of which end up in the bin if using disposables, and they stick around 400 of years. Reusable, on the other hand, last for one, maybe even two, three or more kids. They save money and the environment. Number 2. Try reusable wipes. You get through 100 of wet wipes as a parent, and like nappies, they end up sitting in rubbish heaps. Reusable wipes are simple to use, free of chemicals, and you can just put them in the washing machine with your nappies. Number 3. Buy second hand. Buy second hand and sailing on reduces the amount of good quality equipment that ends up in landfill sites and save you money too. Much of it is only useful for a couple of months as well as so like new when you no longer need it. Number 4. Wash the eco way. Wash full loads only, keep the temperature low and dry naturally rather than in a tumble dryer. Using eco-friendly washing detergents free of chemical also helps, and selecting those that are refillable such as Plosh or EcoWorld reduce your plastic waste as well. Number 5. Breastfeed. If you are able, breastfeeding is the eco-friendliest way of feeding your baby. There's no waste and no energy used in the production of enough formula of packaging. It's healthy too. Number 6. Cook your own baby food. There is a wealth of convenience food out there. It is a quick and easy way to feed your kids, but it can be cheaper to create your own. It does not have to be time consuming or complicated either. There are plenty of simple recipes out there. Number 7. Buy eco-friendly baby products. Thinking about what you use on your kid's skin is important. Selecting natural products free of harsh chemicals is both better for them and the environment. They can help keep skin condition at bay as well. Number 8. Start walking. Take the time to walk if you can, or use public transport. It's good for the environment and the fresh air, and exercise will you do and your kids good. Number 9. Get creative. Keeping your little one occupied with plastic toys can be tempting. Avoid caving into the constant request for new things though, and get creative instead. Explore your city sites or stay in and make arts and crafts out of all your recycled rubbish. Number 10. Lead by example. Kids are the future. Do your bit for the environment and lead by example. Show your kids how to live an environmentally friendly lifestyle and teach them the importance of looking after our planet. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.